गुड मॉर्निंग माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हे आर योर जीके टीचर मिसेस पालक श्रीवास्तव फ्रॉम सेंट जेवियर्स स्कूल हरदोई। टुडे आई विल टीच यू द टॉपिक, वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग टॉपिक आई थिंक ऑल ऑफ यू, फेरी टेल्स, एंड दिस इज गिवन इन द सब्जेक्ट जनरल नॉलेज। सो आई विल स्टार्ट द टॉपिक, बट बिफोर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट आई वुड लाइक टू रिमाइंड यू, आई वुड लाइक टू रिक्वेस्ट यू, प्लीज सब्सक्राइब अवर चैनल, स्कूल चैनल, लाइक द वीडियोज, ऑल शेयर एज मच एज पॉसिबल। So let's start our topic, fairy tales. So first we should know what are fairy tales. A fairy tale is a short story that features fantasy characters such as fairies, elves, giants and mermaids and etc. many more. Some very common words, or we can say a vocabulary of fairy tales, are once upon a time, a long time ago, they lived happily ever after. Fairy tales usually begin and end with these words. Do you know what are fairy tale elements? Main elements of the fairy tale is special words, setting, character or characters, means many more, involve royalty, magic, problem solution. First, a special words. I told you already when I was explaining the fairy tale definition, that special words like once upon a time, a long time ago, they lived happily. Fairy tales usually begin and end with these words. Second, I told you setting about. The setting is where the story takes place. For example, Little Red Riding Hood. It is the best example for you because you know the story completely. In Little Red Riding Hood takes place in the woods, while Cinderella takes place in a castle. Next one involves royalty. Royalty. This usually means that the person is a king or queen, princess or prince. Means it improves and it means includes interest in the story. Next thing is magic. Magic is often an element of fairy tale. In Cinderella, there is a fairy godmother who helps Cinderella go to the ball in a fancy dress and carriage. In Jack and the Beanstalk, Jack buys magic seeds that grow into a beanstalk. Means magic is very means interesting element of the fairy tales, and very important also characters. The person or the people in the story, usually there are both good and evil characters. Means good character also, bad characters also. Can you think of some good character or bad character? If you think, please comment in comment box. Next, problem solution. Problem solution means at the end of the fairy tale, the means most hard problem is solved and happy ending is ever you will find in fairy tale. This is the most important thing in fairy tale. So imaginary characters like dragons, fairies, elves and giants are often in fairy tales. Characters in fairy tales often have magical powers. Means whenever you have listened any fairy tale, there is something magical. A good person or a bad person, both are having some magical powers or magical things. For example, in Aladdin, do you know genie? This genie, you know, I think he is having many more magical powers. So first we will start activity number one related to the topic fairy tale. First question is, what is asked not a character, what is not a characteristics of fairy tales? Four options are given: happy endings, space travel, people, objects and events in 3 S, problem to solve. So what is not a characteristics of fairy tale? Space travel. This is not a characteristic of fairy tale. Second question, what is a characteristics of fairy tales? Means what is a characteristics of fairy tale? ऑप्शन नंबर ए गुड वर्सेस इविल, इट्स अ कॉमन. ओल्ड वर्सेस यंग, बिग वर्सेस लिटिल, बॉयज वर्सेस गर्ल. सो व्हाट आर द कॉमन कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स ऑफ फेरी टेल, डू यू नो? एनीवन कैन आंसर. यस, द कॉमन कैरेक्टरिस्टिक ऑफ फेरी टेल इज गुड वर्सेस इविल. द कॉमन कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स गुड वर्सेस इविल. क्वेश्चन नंबर थ्री, विच इज़ नॉट अ कैरेक्टरिस्टिक ऑफ फेरी टेल्स, फैंटेसी एंड मेक बिलीव. दिस इज अ कैरेक्टरिस्टिक ऑफ फेरी टेल्स. वंस अपॉन अ टाइम, दिस इज ऑल्सो स्पेशल वर्ड्स काइंड. मैजिक, दिस इज ऑल्सो इंक्लूड्स इन अ स्पेशल वर्ड सेटिंग्स. बट ट्रू फैक्ट्स, दिस इज नॉट अ कैरेक्टरिस्टिक ऑफ फेरी टेल्स. क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर इज, टीचिंग अ लेसन इज अ कैरेक्टरिस्टिक ऑफ फेरी टेल्स. Means two options are given. Is it correct or not? Yes. Always you will get a lesson at the last, at the end of the fairy tale. So answer is yes. So my dear students, it's your activity number two. We have to name these pictures which are shown here, and these all pictures are of fairy tales. Okay. So first we should name the picture number one. First picture is of which fairy tale? Aladdin. Second picture, Cinderella. Third picture, Red Riding Hood. It's also the chapter of your English literature. And fourth one is Snow White. So children, the topic is finished. Don't forget to watch the video again. If you are having any confusion, so please ask your teacher to clear it. And please be safe at home. Don't go outside unnecessarily. Thank you for watching the video.